What's up, guys? Today, for the third time in a row, I'm doing another video. This time, it's not going to be an anime video. This one's going to be a 15-minute gameplay of Devil May Cry 5. And without further ado, let's get started. Oh yeah, I'm Black Star. You already know. First, yeah, volume way too low. Wait. Sorry, I messed up, guys. Sorry, I just have to keep on checking. Jump right in. You got a mission that's really, really good.
What a mess.
Green orb. Grim Reaper? Nah, it's wrong.
Don't
coming. Mayhog hacks. I just can't wait to not get it. I'm really waiting for it. Yeah.
That's the music on my lips.
I gotta lie, this new arm is pretty sweet.
Ooh, cutscene. Really?
Somebody call a doctor? Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? Not this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him.
I like how he's just chilling there, like, you know, big deal. I can handle you in my sleep.
I mean, you're a big guy and all, but it's more like a knuckle scrapping fart than anything else. And no offense.
Coming. Eat dirt, you scum. I feel like he belongs in God of War. Doesn't he look like he belongs in God of War 3? Remember that? Dang, they really gonna leave me off like that. Dang, that was good. God dang it. Well, anyway, that's the Devil May Cry. That was Devil May Cry gameplay. I don't even think they got a release date for this yet. But anyway, yeah, that was just about it. Good games come out in 2018. Or I think this game is coming out in 2018. It might just be 2019, but let's not jinx it. So anyway, that's it. Thank you all for watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification button, and I'll be seeing all y'all later. Peace.